There has been a ripple in the space-time continuum.